We think there's going to be another year of strong growth in the United States, probably in the high teens in terms of the growth rate. We think that search will actually lose some market share, as will online display. And the beneficiary of that will be mobile advertising. See, continuing very strong growth for mobile, and the market share is being taken away from the online world.
Display and search have been the dominant categories for a while now. Do you see any of that changing?
Well, we're going to see an erosion of those market shares or their market shares going forward. It's going to be a while before mobile becomes the biggest, advertising format, if you want. But eventually, that's going to happen. In 2017, we'll probably see, about a 30% market share for mobile alone. This is very, very strong growth as consumers transfer the usage from the PC to the mobile device, essentially.
We haven't seen such a large move of dollars to mobile. We've seen it certainly in usage. What do you think is going to change that by 2017?
Well, actually, if you look at the market share of mobile advertising within the digital advertising universe at large, and you compare it to the traffic market share of mobile within the digital internet traffic as a total, you will see that those two are actually lined up really nicely. In 2010, we had a 3% market share in mobile traffic and a 3% market share in advertising. In 2011, it was, I believe, 7% traffic and 7% in advertising. Last year, it was 11% in traffic and 10% in digital advertising. And this year, we're already at 15% market share, or 15% traffic market share, I should say, for mobile. So we expect this year another, 55% to 65% growth.
Now, for B2B marketers, what would you tell them to put their money on for 2013 that might be different from what they've been doing in the past?
Well, what I always say is, whatever you spend on mobile, spend more. A lot of users go to mobile usage, also in the enterprise space. And therefore, if you want to reach them, you have to go mobile with your advertising.